Alright, we just pulled up to the drop zone.
Let's go, baby.
Gonna get a couple morning jumps in. Can't complain.
Little morning coffee, you know, just...
Actually, I'm sorry. Excuse my friend here. He's never flown private before. We're actually about to hop on the PJ.
The PJ and then jumping out at about 14K?
Yeah, we're gonna take the PJ up, jump out at 14K. It's like, it's what cool people do.
It's what the cool kids do. But yeah, we're... Okay, sorry about that. Definitely shot a wedding yesterday, so the card was full. But we're getting a few jumps in. And yeah, this guy flies private all the time, so
yeah,
I'm just not on his level yet, so I'm trying it out today, but we'll see how it goes.
Let's go.
Made it back to the crib and got a few jumps in. It was a pretty good day. Can't complain.
My guy's almost an official skydiver now.
I know, I'm getting there. I did my jumps
crazy.
4 and 5 today, and then I got 6 and 7 coming up.
And I just want to say, I was there for jump one.
Hey, he
first
was.
First jump ever.
He was there for my first jump ever. So he missed my first solo jump, but hey, it's okay. Hey, it's okay, it's okay.
What do we have here?
That's Mark.
Mark, meet Marcus. Marcus, meet vlog. Here we have it, the infamous hydro that I leave at their
house. Thank you.
Every time I come here.
Bro, even washed it and cleaned it for this man.
I know, so nice. It.
The disrespect.
I'm not sure why I drink milk so much. I'm lactose intolerant, so that's probably not the smartest idea, but it tastes good, so who cares? If I die, I die. Not actually, though. Thought there was something in my lens. So it's actually the next day, and I'm headed back over to Josh and Katie's because we're going in a ride in the McLaren into the desert to do a little photo shoot. Mainly getting a reel for Josh's Instagram. I'm getting everything packed up right here. Gotta grab the Ronin and the drone.
Something.
A walk so you have a pre-workout?
You know, Topper, they get intense, don't they? He's like,
intense walk.
Let me get them off.
What?
I mean.
Yup, where are you at?
Mm-hmm.
There we go. Good frunk.
Whoa, that's a big frunk.
Bro, I mean.
Wow.
Most cars have like an engine here, but not
I know, us. not you.
Yo, chill, dude.
Gotcha.
Whoa. So we're going out to do a photo shoot in the middle of the desert. Or it's more of a reel shoot. I'm filming a little reel for Shua's Instagram. So
yeah, a little reel action.
Little reel action.
Because we keep it real here on T Blackburn Vlogs.
That's how we do it. On T Blackburn Vlogs, we keep it real. So
only
we're headed over there right now. It'll be a blast. Hopefully Josh doesn't kill us while we drive over.
Whoa, hey, dude.
Bye, bye.
See ya.
Made it to the spot, little piss break. Josh is going to this cactus.
Gotta water the plants.
Gotta water the plants. Gotta remember, it's Arizona. We don't get much rain out here. Yo, look at this. This looks so sick. The doors open, the frunk open. About to put this on the gimbal to get some dope shots. Let's run it. Oh, yeah. Okay, we got the drone up in the air. I'm gonna be,
we did that.
I'm gonna be flying the drone while in the car. So hopefully this goes well. I've never really done this.
Drive the car and drive the drone.
Yeah, I might as well just drive the car and fly the drone at the same time. I'm trying not to sit on, I almost sat on the remote. Good, Tanner. Okay, I got way too risky with the drone. I went like, it literally, like, I could have put my hand out and it would have touched
heart
the drone.
Bro. I swear, skinned my head.
I got way too close to the car. That was insane.
I feel like on video it doesn't even look that
it
close.
It doesn't look, like, but it was like, close. Like, you could have touched it easily.
Skinned my head. I have a stop sign, this is so awesome.
So we wrapped up the shoe, it went so well. The stuff we got was pretty sick. We were mobbing, to say the least.
Just a little bit.
Just a little bit, we got a dope little reel. We're gonna go over some of the footage and then, yeah. Sick vid, I'll see you guys.
Boy, Tanner the vid.
I know, I'm trying to kick him out.
With the plan.
Twice a week, I'm trying over here.
There we go.
Don't forget, subscribe as usual, and I'll see y'all in the next one.